The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 620 pounds.
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
Better get ready.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 486 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Wow, Knee-breaker.
Forget walking after that one.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He thinks he has it. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Not time to expect victory yet.
Gets the tag.
On the attack from behind.
Neck breaker!
Measuring.
Oof! Face stop! Tag is registered. Ha! Ooh, sidewalk slam.
And set up a knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
And here's a cover. Stops the count before it, too.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Where you want to be right now, just carried like a ragdoll here.
Straight impact on the throat. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Ric Flair in a state of distress. Tough spot for Nate. Shifts it back onto him. Big clothesline. Foot to the gut. Oh, what a shot. Oh, my God. Oh, crushing the knee here. There's a tag.
Just gouging the face.
That's not right. The neck and the gun. Oh, man, what a combination. Inverted atomic drop. Ooh. This match grinded him down a little. Followed by a knee drop.
Oh, fractured orbital.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. He takes control.
Good ups.
Did I seriously just, can he do it here?
Surprisingly quick kick out.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought. Ric Flair gets the tag.
And Nate didn't see that coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Tagging his partner in now. Legs caught. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh! He switches it back around. Oh, knee smash in the face. He's looking a little weary now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Tag made. Tag made. Look out!
See a kick out there.
Tagged into the action. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Setting him up for the chin breaker. He's hit off the tag. Shoulders down.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
The arm wrench.
Oh, and a knee strike. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Target acquired and destroyed.
German suplex.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure. On a claw. There's the claw. This could be it.
Close the book on this one.
Oh, the body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit.
let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Does he have him here?
One, two, three.
Man, he's got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.